Check it out. FWC is out here enforcing that new bycatch reduction device and other crab regulations. They took all those crab traps.
If you're a recreational blue crabber in the state of Florida, we have a new regulation. You have to use these bycatch reduction devices on each hole of your crab trap. They're free from the county extension office, and they're pretty simple to install. Like and subscribe.